On the 25th of June, the ancient Romans celebrated the Ludi Tauri, the Games of the Bull. Now, that is also, by coincidence, the feast day of St. Bernard of Vermicelli. We propose to hold a celebration on that day for the entire populace of Rome, the church, the nobility, but above all, for the common people.
Can a pagan feast day, Holy Father, be reconciled with a Christian one?
If you knew anything of your history, Cardinal, you would know that Easter, for example, was celebrated long before our Savior's death. No, the ancients knew what we seem to have forgotten, that Rome is its people.